With the holidays quickly approaching, it's hard to eat healthy, but don't lose yourself. Lose those pounds instead by keeping in mind a few simple tips to keep those holiday treats off your hips. Some of the most important things in our diets are the fruits and vegetables we eat. If you're sick of just eating plain old veggies, try to find some new ways to use them. Try to use new recipes that incorporate the fruits and vegetables that you like. Also, try to plan ahead and make a menu for the week so you don't find yourself buying fast food because of your last minute planning.
We're in such a hurried society lots of times that we want to have quick meals, which is fine lots of times. We just kind of shortchange the nutrients that we need.
If you're trying to save money, go to the store with a list so you don't impulse buy. Buy what is in season and choose different fruits and vegetables each week so you get a variety of nutrients.
If you pull out the grocery store ads that week, you build your meals, for instance, a little more around what's going to be on sale.
Remember, it isn't just five a day, it's five a day the colorway. There are many resources out there for us to stay healthy during the holiday season and through the rest of the year. Most produce departments have resources to help guide you to the food that will be best for you. Go to the internet. There are many websites that provide information on the food pyramid and good foods for you.
If we treat our body well, then we'll be able to use these bodies for much, much longer.
This holiday season, try to follow these tips to eating healthy while still having some money left over to spend on Black Friday. For ATV News, this is Corinne Smith.